This is the keeper. I typically make it from 3/16 inch high carbon steel. It's a 5 inch blade, 10 inches overall, and it comes with a leather belt sheath.